you can't see me. Oh, you can't see. I'm wearing the Uso hat, MP. I'm saying you can't see me. Ah! WWE 2K20, my boys. We see John Cena returns. Guys, on a level of a 1 to 10, how hyped was you to see John Cena return and give the you can't see me to Roman Reigns? Let me know in the comments below. And also, who was you more hyped to see, Goldberg or John Cena? Actually, that's a silly question. Everyone knows John Cena was way more hyped. Goldberg, no. Brock Lesnar on our banner. We would have heard bump, bump, ba-dum, bump, ba-dum, bump, ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum. We so should have got Brock Lesnar. Vince McMahon, pay Brock Lesnar that $100 million to come back to face off with Bobby Lashley. I want to see that. But anyway, today, we're going to do John Cena versus Roman Reigns and the Usos, the dripping gold family right now. Tag team champions, universal champion. One man wants it all. Cena, he wants to destroy them right now. Who will Cena get on his side to try and take the tag team championships back off the Usos? I don't know. I feel like there's a storyline that could go on here. Hopefully Cena's longer than like a month or so. I want to see him here for at least a year. But all right, guys, SummerSlam, I'm Cena. Let's get into the match. Okay, SummerSlam, here we go. Here we go, John Cena. John Cena return. Let's go, Cena. Cena sucks. Let's go, Cena! Cena! Which one? Guys, in the comments below, what half are you? Because, you know, half the WWE says, let's go, Cena! And then the other half says, Cena sucks. You know, which one are you? Hashtag, let me know in the comments below. Are you a hashtag, let's go, Cena? Or are you a hashtag, Cena sucks? You know, let's go, Cena! Cena sucks! Let's go, Cena! Oh, yeah, man, it's such a good chart. He embraces it as well, which is kind of cool. I like that. I like that John Cena embraces it, which is cool. He's back. Yo, you can't see. He didn't even say nothing to Roman. I think there was actually something happened after he started talking trash. But in Money in the Bank, you just see this. One step, two step. You can't see me. Oh! I love it. When he done that, I was like, oh, man. Roman was mad, though. I'm not gonna, you can all acknowledge me! Yo, John Cena comes out, bro. I was like, John Cena? John who? John Cena's back, bro. I was like, oh my God. Money in the Bank was kind of cool. To be honest, yeah, the only match that I was half disappointed with was actually Edge and Roman, because, like, at least two-thirds of the match was so slow. It just dragged. Every other match was like exciting. There was even the women's Money in the Bank. It wasn't 100%. It was good. It wasn't bad. It was good. It wasn't average. It wasn't great. It was good. Let me know in the comments below. The men's Money in the Bank. Woo! I want to see more Ricochet. Ricochet, the human Spider-Man. The WWE version of Spider-Man. Ricochet can fly. And John Morrison. They both need good single runs. I'm not joking. John Morrison and Ricochet need good single runs in the WWE. I'm sick and tired of them jobbing off Ricochet. Ricochet is one of a kind. I don't think we've ever seen anyone like Ricochet. This guy literally flies like, flies! He's Spider-Man, bro! Did you see the way he come off the ladder, bounced, and then onto everybody? Did you see when he tightroped across it and jumped onto? Come on, man, Ricochet. That dude is phenomenal. Big E wins, though. You guys see that big ending off the top of the ladders to Seth freaking Rollins? Big ending. Boom! Off the top of the ladders. Yo, Big E, that was tight. That was tight. When I see Big E do that, I was like, oh, my boys. Woo! Even though, I'm going to be honest with you guys, I was excited to see John Cena back, but just a little bit disappointed as well. Reason why? It's because obviously when Seth Rollins came out, helped Roman, taking out Edge and all that, so Roman won, I kind of thought we was going to get a Seth Rollins and Roman Reigns feud. That would have been good. I'm sick and tired of seeing this version of Seth Rollins. I don't like this heel version of Seth Rollins. Leave Roman heel. I want the Beast Slayer. I need Burn It Down. I need Seth freaking Rollins back. Head to head with Roman Reigns. That's what we need. But I can deal with the John Cena and everything for a little while. I can do that. I can do that. I can do it. Let Edge and Seth deal it out. But I do need my Seth Rollins back. This is how it's gonna go down, right? Roman can beat Cena, right? He can beat him. He can beat him. And he talks about acknowledge. Then you hear burn it down, and then Seth comes out and goes, Roman, I'm gonna burn it down. No! There you go. All right, so 3-on-1 match right now, guys. It's just gonna be one fall, so it's gonna be a pretty tough match, especially for me, to be honest with you, because, you know, we're not just going up against the head of the table. We're going up against Ozos! Oh, man. But it's a tough match. I don't know why I done this match. I kind of want you to challenge. I hope WWE 2K22 is more challenging in this game as well. Because we played this on Legend, and truth be told, it's not the hardest game in the world. Boom! Woo! Running powerbomb right there. Yeah! Get the heck out of here! Oh, Cena's back! I'm gonna give a fire knuckle shuffle to somebody. Oh, someone's gonna get the fire knuckle shuffle today. Dropkick! Dropkick there by Cena! Dropkick by John Cena! Boom, boom, boom! Get up, man, get up. Okay. John Cena, what are you doing? There you go. Suplex straight back in. I kinda want you to do the UK and see me. Does he taunt like that? Let me just see that. No, man. I want to see the UK get. Oh, you're Jimmy wants to come in. Come on, Jimmy. Oh, I tried to do an attack, but it was a little bit too slow. John Cena's hair looking good as well. John Cena be getting them hair plugs, man. He got the work on his hair. I was a bit worried when he took that hat off, man. His hair was gonna look a little bit gone, faded out. But it was good. It was good. He does, you know. Oh, Jay helping his brother right there. But as you can see, dudes. Oh, here we go. This is it. This is it. In front of the crowd. In front of everybody. Give it to me, please. You can't see me. Fire knuckle shuffle. You can't see me. Here we go. Get ready, my boys. Oh, I can't wait to see this. I can't wait to see this. Right there. Can we get Roman Reigns? Can I do an oh my god finishing move to Roman Reigns? I really want to do an oh my god finishing move to Roman Reigns. I would love to do that right now. I want to do the AA to Roman, man. Booyah! I want to get Roman. Forget Jimmy right now. Oh man, Jimmy about to save his cousin. Oh! Jimmy about to save his cousin! Oh, you lucky son of a gun. Woo! Jey Uso coming in right now. Maybe I should have went for the W. Oh, straight into the torso right there. Main event Jey. Main event Jey Uso. Jey, where you going from here? Ah! Get this! Keep him away. Keep him away. Let's go, Cena. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10! Woo! Yes! Get up, you son of a gun. Honestly, can he do the... He doesn't even do the... You can't see me, man. That's so disappointing right there. That is kind of disappointing. Oh, man. John Cena. You can't see me, man. Get out of here, my boys. Guys, can you do actually a avalanche? You can. I'm going to do an avalanche AA. Someone's gonna get an avalanche AA. I'm telling you right now. We're gonna do the attitude adjustment to, I don't care actually who we're getting to. One of them gonna get it. Oh, the shoulder barge right there. Again. Oh, you lucky. You lucky boy. Oh, neck breaker. Nice neck breaker right there. Oh. Straight into the face of Cena there by Jey Uso. Jey Uso doing the work right now on John Cena. Actually, that's what I want to get you, my boy. Oh, get out of here. Here we go. Woo! You guys know what time it is, right? Oh, you can't see me, Jey. You can't see me, five knuckles shuffle again. Here we go. Boom! I need that in my life. Oh, my boys, I need that in my life right there. That's what I need. Nice reversal by Jay. He knew exactly what was going to happen. He knew. Hip toss straight back in. Oh, someone's going to get the avalanche. It's going to be Jay. Someone's going to get it. Oh, Jay Uso. Ah! Oh, Roman's in. Roman Reigns. Roman, you going to get it, bro. You going to get it. Or maybe not. Maybe not. Gut wrench. All right, nice. Maybe that was a bad decision to do. Or maybe not. Oh! Dude! Why was the ref counting? You guys see the ref counting right there? Why was the ref counting? I have no idea. Did I see the one count? Oh, here we go. Oh! Oh! Roman's there! Roman's like, it's my house! It's mine! Get back in, Cena. Get back in, Cena. Let's go, Cena! Cena! Stop. Let's go, Cena! Oh, I can't get it, man. He doesn't want me to avalanche him, man. Oh, boys, I'm telling you. I'm telling you right now. Oh, he's going for the pin. Well, that was lucky. That was lucky. I almost lost that. There you go. We just need to pick him up. That's all we need to do. We just can do it. Oh. Do you know what? That's how cool. Oh. I was about to AA him. Oh, darn. He's going good for the spear. I can't reverse this, my boys. Told you. Too hard to reverse. Way too hard to reverse. Oh, I had to use resiliency for that one. Oh, I had to use resiliency for that one. My boys. Get the heck out of here, man. There you go. The AA, bro. Booyah. There it is. Now I got it. You can't see me, Roman. You can't see me, Roman Reigns. Five knuckle shuffle to Roman Reigns. Give it some of it. Bang. Woo. There it is. There it is. Oh, Jimmy saw that coming. Jimmy saw it coming, man. Jimmy saw that coming a mile away. Now he's like a pin Roman, actually. Oh, good for that little cheeky pin right there. One, two, kicked out. Kind of knew he was going to kick out, but I kind of wanted to go for it still. Let me see if I can get this avalanche AA. I need it right now. Yes! Here we go. I just need that stamina now. We going to go for it, my boys. Cena. Oh, man. My boys. Get the heck. There you go. Woo! Here we go, guys. Double AA time. Let's see if we can pull this off. About to make that attitude adjustment time right here. Here we go. Roman's going for it. One. And again, another one. Woo! Double AA. Watch, Usos. Watch. Boom. Dum da dum da. One. Two. Kicked out. Resiliency. 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 Oh. Oh, man. Roman was quick there. Roman was quick. We did. Jimmy. There you go. We got Jimmy, my boys. We got Jimmy. Jimmy Uso, here it is. Booyah, five knuckle shuffle time, bro. There we go again. You can't see me, Jimmy. I'm waiting for Uso hands, though. So bad. I love it. Oh, it's real. It's real. Give me another AA. Give me another AA right here. Let me hit this. Oh, you got it. You got it. Booyah. Get that. One, two, three. John Cena wins. Yo, that's exactly what would happen as well. Because Roman Reigns has a thing about leaving his cousins to get beaten up. It is true. It's true. It's damn true. My boys. Feels good. Feels good. That's what I'm talking about. Right there. John Cena, SummerSlam. I don't know how this is going to unfold. Is Cena coming back to win, or is he just coming back for SummerSlam? Like I said, it would be nice to see the Seth and Roman feud. Is this just like a little one-month thing for Cena, or is he back for a year at least, you know? Oh, no. But it's kind of cool to see Cena back, man. Goldberg, I was more disappointed with Goldberg because I was expecting Brock. I need to see Brock come out. Come on, man. Brock's my boy, man. Brock Lesnar. I need him back. We need him back. All right, anyway, guys, if you would like to see more matches on WWE 2K20, let me know in the comments below. Don't worry as well, I'm going to be doing a video of WWE 2K14 very soon. You guys voted for that game, so I'm going to do it very soon. Don't worry about that. I just want to get these matches done because they're so hype right now. But until then, we'll see you guys in the next episode, my dudes.